say, death implies life.
You believe in ghosts?
Talking with people dead for 5 centuries.